Hey everybody, it's Fran again at my lab table, but rather than doing a teardown today, I'm doing another frant. It's about time for a frant, and this one is very specific. I don't want to keep doing videos about, you know, the YouTube subscriber thing, but I do have a question that I wanted to get you, my viewers and subscribers, to comment about. Because those of you who tuned into the live stream this past week where I actually unboxed the YouTube Silver Play button, finally got it. It's official. We officially are an awarded channel, thanks to you. And so my question is, where are my subscribers and who are they? The reason I ponder this is that having 101,000 plus subscribers to my channel should mean that when I upload a video that a lot of those people would watch it. But the truth is that even with 101,000 plus subscribers, the actual number of those subscribers who ever watch any of my videos is like 3%. 3%. That's it. When my videos get shared, I get a little more than that. But it's like between 3 and 5% for all of my regular videos, my non-mini viral videos that my subscribership actually watched. And it's ponderous because it seems that even with everything that's been going on with the channel getting the award and everything, YouTube, for whatever reason on my channel, it still refuses to share my videos with my own subscribers. This is not the case with other channels, because there are lots of other channels, many of whom I subscribe to or follow or watch their videos, where they have a very similar channel size and get like 20, 30, 40% of their subscribers watching every video that they put out. That is just not the case with my channel. It's like I said, 3 to 5%, which seems impossible, but it's true. The only times that I get a video that get more than 5% of my subscribership watching are when I do a rambling rant about some very hot topic, you know, about YouTube or some disaster happening or, you know, the eviction, things like this. These were things that more of my subscribers became engaged in, but also it's very difficult for me to figure out exactly if it's that my subscribers are more engaged or that those videos got outside of my subscribership, kind of went touring, and that the increased views are not from subscribers, but from visitors who are just seeing the video suggested on their feed, but are not subscribers to my channel. So it still comes around that pretty much almost all of my subscribers do not actually watch my videos. And this perplexes me to no end, because with 101,000 subscribers, you'd think you'd get 100,000 views on every video you put up. You would think that you'd get half, like maybe every other, or maybe even a quarter of subscribership would mean that I get 25,000 views on every video I put up, but this doesn't happen. And so the problem from a channel point of view is that because so few of my subscribers actually watch my videos, it's getting very hard for me to sustain the channel because there's no ad revenue because there aren't enough people watching my videos for the ad revenue is like a fraction of a tiny percent of what Google gets. So the ad revenue right now, it's only like a couple hundred bucks a month. It absolutely doesn't do anything really to sustain the costs of the channel and the rent and the cost of the lab and everything. Almost all that's happening with Patreon. So if the subscribers don't watch the videos, then there's no revenue to keep the channel going. You know, you got to be engaged. So I don't know what the answer is. I've put it to my patrons, but my patrons are, you know, they all watch my channel. But in the general subscribership, people have their notifications turned off and stuff. So it's like I've got these subscribers, but I can't even contact them to find out if they're really watching my videos or why they subscribed or even who they are. So I'm very perplexed by this. I really would like my subscribership to watch the content I make and give me feedback. It's how if I'm not making the kind of content that they want to watch, if they don't tell me, I can't know. So I'm trying to cover all the bases, as they say in the US. Trying to make all kinds of different content for all the kinds of different viewers. Some people don't like that, some people do like that. I'm at the point now where the lab is finally set up. I'm starting to make new music, doing more teardowns, catching up on the old long arc projects. I finished a big one this past week, and I've got another one that I'm working on for November that's going to be done in a few weeks, I hope. So yeah, there should be something for everyone at the Fran Lab. So please leave a comment. Let me know if people are having problems getting notifications of my videos. If you are seeing this video but you haven't gotten notice of my other videos the last few months, let me know. Make sure you click that little bell icon. I know some people say that even clicking the little bell thing doesn't help. And I still get people telling me that I'm no longer like in their subscription list or in their notifications list, even though they subscribe to me, yada yada. But whatever it is, I'm trying to find out. I'd really like people who subscribe to the channel to actually watch the channel. It would help me to improve my content and to deliver a better product to all of you. All right. Here endeth the rant, the frant, end of line. And I know I said it before, but thanks to all of my patrons on Patreon, it's the only reason that I'm able to do this is because of Patreon, because of the people who support the lab on Patreon. If you like what I do, if you want to support the lab, if you want to help keep these lights on, believe me, I need the help. It's easy to do. Just follow the link in the description. Become a patron. All right. Thanks. I'll see you around the lab here real soon. Promise that. Bye! At the bench.